coming. And what better way to warm up than with a song about a thumb, a plum, and a badly behaved boy called Jack. At least Jack didn't steal a car and ram raid a vape shop. I dread to think what nursery rhymes of the future are going to be like. Let's enjoy one from a simpler time.
The plum is red and lives in a pie. The boys called Jack, he lives in a corner. The plum is red and lives in a pie. The boys called Jack, he lives in a corner. Don't we all, don't we all? And Jack puts out the plum.
It is on his thumb.
And Jack and red the plum.
Which is why I use
so few
of them
on a page
so
as